Please honor pastors Denny and Lisa Valesi. Come on, give it up.
Flashed across my TV screen. Another broken heart comes into view. I saw the pain and turned my back. Why can I do this?
We want to say well done, good and faithful servants to you guys, and thank you for being here tonight.
You're in a place where you have opportunity to really be a light and to be an example. His master replied, "Well done, good and faithful servant. You have been faithful with a few things. I will put you in charge of many things." Well done. Well done, you guys. It's fantastic.
What are you doing with the influence that God has given you?
I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me.
So be your hands. I'll abandon every selfish thought. I'll surrender everything I've got. You can have everything I am. And perfect.
And we are standing in front of this massive audience. Say hi, audience.
You give me strength when I say I want to be your hands. I want to be your feet.
Today I want to live for you.
We just, you know, want to thank everybody who made this happen today.
Fantastic program, very inspirational. Really appreciated all of the awards that we heard about.
Appreciate hearing the stories, and it's inspirational.
Very giving, very forgiving.
We love it.
Me, very inspiring.
It was very touching.
It's amazing to see how people's lives are touched.
We want to send you on a kingdom assignment so you can see what God is going to do in your life and how God is going to speak to you and how you are going to start praying differently.
Hey, good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Well Done Awards. Would you stand with us tonight as we celebrate the faithfulness of our God? Come on. Singing, great is your
faithfulness, O God. You wrestle with the sinner's heart. You lead us in your words and to mercy. And nothing can keep us apart.